That's the point I'm trying to prove, you know, about small cities and big dreams or whatever, man. Us, you know, people that been here, this give us a chance to look at back and reflect of what's not going on there and how it was when we came. But we got to come together and try to, you know, get this thing right, man.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing.
You from Humboldt? And you came from Fort Hill. It's like a historical landmark right here, man. You look around. If you, like I said, if you from Humboldt, you already know where we at. It's called Campbell Park. This is where everything went down. I mean, Smith quit a football game, basketball, everything. But this is where I grew up at.
And like you saying, we're trying to make Humboldt a better place to be and a better place to just live at. As far as not with music, with the kids too, showing them everything that we did when we was growing up.
Trying to expose some of this young talent, like I said, man, this is my boy, Adrian Donald. See the hat? SME, man, y'all get used to that. Boy cold on them tracks, but it's gonna give him a little, you know, his little time to shine, him and his team and everything. I'm gonna step out the way, because again, it ain't about me. It's about coming down here trying to give back.
Bobby Horn was Mo, and they were men on a mission that actually worked for WWE. He had called me one time, and he was like, bro, you wanna go? If I gave you a WWE date, would you forget? No. And he said, well, good. Here's the date right here. And me and Alan Steele, he got me and Alan Steele booked for WWE in Huntsville, Alabama, and Birmingham, Alabama. And I called my boy Poker Face, and I told him, and he's like, man, I want to go. I'll drive. I just want to go. It's cool. So we got in the car. We went to, I drove to Memphis, got with Poker Face. We went and picked up Alan Steele, and here we are on this long journey, the three of us going to work for WWE.